Hey guys, Shun here. Welcome back. We got the first regular season game. I ended up simulating to the first regular season game. So we are playing the Kansas City Chiefs. So let's see in this first week. And yeah, I just uploaded another video. It is the first video of 9-15. This is the second. We did end up finishing 4-0 in preseason due to very good first quarter efforts by us. In total, we threw 405 passing yards, but threw two more touchdown passes. One in each hand. Our first game was just a bag. But still won. Season two. I'm nervous. For God dang sure I am. Don't get me wrong, I'm nervous. Go like a little halfback sweep here. Give it a little run. So anyone out there with them, I'd play it safe on the first play. Run it. Even though if you get a negative 1 yard, you're saving what could always be a mistake by a turnover. At least it would be by fumble. It would be by you. It'd be on the other. Our first completion. So we're not gonna go oblivious with pass. Actually, no, with pass Madden. By two. We're gonna go a little power. Shelton Green powers his way for 3 yards. I'm not an oblivious guy with passing most of the time. I'm mostly a guy that kind of goes balance. I like the balance offense where you kind of get the running back here. So we hand it off to Shelton Green for the third time. He doesn't get much. So we're up to a 3rd-and-7 situation. We have to pass. It is our first drive. It is only our first. And that is another first down. 2-2. Good start for passing. I'm not an oblivious pass, like I said. But occasionally I'll do like a little wheel option. Look at that. Read option. Goes for 16 yards. And we're just constantly going. We're getting those DBs. This would be a 34-yard. We get another first down. Running this defense out. Let's just keep going. Read options. Run it out. Okay, that's enough. I think they got notes. and Wool takes a pretty big hit, so yeah, we're gonna have to pass it. Trying a couple of little read options. We're gonna hit almost hit my Stevens for a first down. He drops it. So it's gonna mean no points there. We're going right back to that read option. And they know what we're doing. Sean Green gets stopped. That's going to take us to the end of the first. Got our man, number 13. 3 seconds. For 39 yards. And he walks like, yeah, I did it. And he takes it for a good 7 yard gain. Trying to get to as many works, throwing it to the same guys. And that is a sack. That's going to force us to. Thompson makes the catch at the 36, 4 completions for 55 yards so far. Good start. Good overall start. Oh, intercepted. What an. Ball is thrown beautifully downfield. He was pulling in a little bit because I had a lot of pressure. You gotta get it out. And that is right. And he will take it down. And he could go. But he is stopped at the 5. And that is a good play. By this defender. We're going to hand it off to Sean Green. But he goes to the So we're probably gonna try to go for a little pass and try to tie this game up. Almost do it. And throws wide open, touchdown. Tennessee Titans, that's our first career touchdown pass. That is big for us. Alone is won by Sean Green. I am the impact and performer game thus far. Almost intercepted. So yes, guys. We are in the middle of a wall. And we are down. 4. He has 116 yards. I said, I don't. Today we are forced to ask. Defense is stopped on 1. Hunter getting a pretty good catch. Justin Hunter, 3 receptions for 47 yards. He's been having a pretty good day. Been targeting that middle right there, and he gets another guy. And he has 2 receptions, 31 yards. And we have him for the touchdown. That is Nate Washington making his grab. And Andy Reid does not look happy about that performance on that drive. And it's upheld, so that's our second touchdown. We're forced. We didn't really get much out of it. I targeted my man Hunter right there. So a pretty clumsy, but still made it. Ooh, he had it. And I saw the red line around him, but he dropped it. Getting the first down again. And it's been a pretty overall good day. Intercepted again. There's two interceptions on the day. Giving them another shot. Now we need to make a try. Intercepted, but he was out of bounds two times. So far today, looking to pull off a victory. Against the Kansas City Chiefs. And that is a sack. Complete, and there is an injury, and that's going to be it. Back in, and I think that is about the ceiling of the game. This is a Titans can pause. 2 minute draw, and that's an interception. That's going to seal. And that is another thrown interception. Kind of rough with the interceptions. Hasn't thrown to the same guy. Kind of tough. No. There's any shot in there. Let's see. Caught. I'm gonna try a little Hail Mary. That is Nate Washington getting a really long gain there. But I think we still don't have much. Incomplete with 8 seconds left. I don't think we're gonna do it, but at least just score. That is 3 seconds left. We're gonna have 3 timeouts. Well, 3 seconds left. I just wanna get some points up. At least make it look a little better, at least. Don't make it look like it's a ton bust. And dropped, and that's gonna happen. With only 14 points to be found by this. New quarterback throwing 2 touchdowns, he threw 3 interceptions. that's how the season is going to be, where it's going to be. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you have a good day. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.